Hello, Liberty One TV fans. Rob Carson here again. And today on the show, this ninth day of November 2017, 7 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, going to be covering all sorts of great stuff, including the Tuesday elections meant two Democrat governors were elected in Democrat states, not surprising, and one city council became all gay, trans, and bi. Would you eat at a restaurant where the entire staff is HIV positive? No sharp objects, please. The Hollywood sexual harassment train keeps picking up passengers. Charlie Sheen and one of the biggest diva pop stars in music, all aboard. If you believe the brutal physical attack on Rand Paul was about grass clippings, you've been smoking them. Hillary Clinton is up to 27 excuses for her losing the election, and none of them is, I was a sucky candidate. There's one instance of white privilege that I actually full-heartedly agree with. I'll explain what I'm talking about. Bill O'Reilly had a contract like Harvey Weinstein that included provisions for sexual harassment. He's just like us. All the Democrats want for Christmas is Donald Trump's impeachment, and Christmas music rage, folks, is real. It's very real. All of this coming up tonight. Check out the politically incorrect swag line, like I say Merry Christmas, deal with it. You can go to this website up here and order it on t-shirts, on hats, on onesies, on sweatshirts, on hoodies, on laptop cases, all that stuff. You'll love the designs, okay? Check out the site. And then, of course, become a member of Liberty One TV. It's only 33 cents a day. It's only $10 a month. It's only $99 a year. And you know what? It's an ideal Christmas gift. In fact, I would say it's the perfect Christmas gift. See you today at 7 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, 6 o'clock Central. Rob Carson on LibertyOneTV.com. See ya.